name is Maya, and welcome to another episode of Farm Fresh Bites. Today we're going to be making a butternut squash soup using some farm fresh sage. It's a really simple, quick recipe that you can make. And yeah, you want to be sure to stay tuned throughout the whole video to see this week's code word that you can use at Farm Stand to get yourself some health bucks, which are a discount coupon. And yeah, we're going to get started.
First thing you're going to want to do is wash all of your vegetables. Just make sure they're clean, ready to go. Next, you're going to chop up your onions into a medium dice. Then you're going to chop up your butternut squash into a medium smallish dice, just so that they're small enough that they cook quickly. And evenly, and you want to make sure to take out the seeds as well before you start chopping them. Next, you're going to chop up your sage into a really fine mince so that all that flavor that you get from sage gets distributed evenly throughout your soup. In a large skillet over medium-high heat, you're going to add in about 2 to 3 tablespoons of olive oil. Then you're going to add in your onions and your sage and get those mixed up really well and cooking. And then after about 2 to 3 minutes, you're going to add in your squash and let all of that cook together. And then you're going to add in your broth or stock, vegetable broth, to add some moisture and get some heat evenly distributed to all of the butternut squash dices. Then once you have your stock added, you're going to want to bring this to a boil and then reduce it to a simmer and cook it for about 30 to 45 minutes. Also, if you didn't know, you can use health bucks at the farm stand, and health bucks are a type of coupon that you can use at farmers markets around the city, including the Red Hook Farms Market that happens on Saturdays from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. Today's code word is orange grape, and you can use that at Saturday Farm Stand to get yourself some health bucks. Once your soup is ready, you will know that it's ready because the butternut squash will be soft when you poke it with a fork or a knife. And once you know that it's ready to go and cooked all the way through, and you want to give it a little bit of time to cool down so that as you're pouring it into your blender or food processor, it's not super hot. And what you'll do is you can use either a food processor or a blender to blend up your soup. Here we're demonstrating the use of both, and either of them work really well. But you're just gonna get those in there, blend it up until it's really smooth, and then you're ready to eat it. You can eat it hot, warm, cold, serve it with other side dishes, and enjoy.